Yes, I believe that healthcare should be a right. How do we do that? I definitely support Medicare for All. While we start building political power to get medical for all, we need to ensure that we're taking back to the Senate to ensure that we get it through. But also more importantly, while we do that, we need to start defending the repeal that Trump wants to do on Obamacare. We need to protect that and expand that. We also, I'm a firm believer that prevention is very critical. So we still continue to have communities that are desert food, and we need to be addressing that. We need to start investing in the communities that do not have access to healthy food. And we also need to put back money to fully fund Planned Parenthood so there's access to healthcare for women. And then lastly, we need to ensure that we're fully funding our schools so they provide food for people that do not, the kids that do not have access to food, so they can concentrate on their education.